aircraft to a complete stop. Chelsea DeMarco is the one controlling the aircraft by directing them back. They're currently demonstrating that ability and gives us more maneuverability while offloading cargo and the capability to operate at smaller unsupported airfields. So everybody give a wave to Chelsea as she's backing the aircraft back.
Now, can it just move straight back or can they maneuver in a rear motion?
You can maneuver left, right. Chelsea's qualified to do that. All our loadmasters are. And it gives us the opportunity in short airfields to back off the runway so other aircraft can come in quickly and get out at a moment's notice as well.
I tell you, ladies and gentlemen, that's a beautiful sight. A beautiful feat of America's air power, piloted by some of the best personnel we have in the fleet, followed by that beautiful Mount Rainier in the background. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a big round of applause.
All the maneuvers you have seen here today are examples of those flown by our operational air crews on a regular basis as they provide the highly responsive and flexible airlift capability for America.